Welcome back for sports. One of the surprise teams of last season was the St. Mary's Tigers, who posted 8 wins for the first time in 4 years. Now, most of that success came behind the arm of Adam Parker, and Mary Margaret Ellison caught up with the third-year starter as he prepares for his senior season.
I'm joined by Adam Parker, senior quarterback for the Tigers. Adam, going into your third year starting, you know, having that motivation, you know, having Ethan Busby back after being injured, you know, what's the motivation going into this season?
Our motto this year is good to great, and so we're trying to do everything we did last year. Just we were good last year, and we're trying to be great this year, everybody down. And then having Ethan back, he was my leading receiver freshman year and one of my best friends growing up, so having him back this year, it's going to be really fun and exciting.
And then knowing that you lost to Country Day, you know, twice in the playoffs, you know, that motivation going in, y'all's motto this year?
So losing to Country Day twice, first round, it's not what we wanted at all. And so this year our motivation is to get past first round and keep going. We're saying good to great. So we were a good team. We were 8-3 last year, but that's not where we wanted to be. Losing first round, it's not how we wanted to finish. So we're trying to be that great team that's going to go all the way to the state championship.
And then being the leader of the offense, you know, for 3 years, what can we expect out of this team this year?
You can expect greatness from this team. I feel like going into my third year starting, I'm the fastest I've been, the strongest, the smartest, and then having my guys rally behind me. A few of them have started with me the entire way. Ethan was there my sophomore year when I was starting. I got Russ coming back. He was hurt last year, offensive lineman. Colt Norsworthy started with me, so we have a lot more experience than we had last year, and we're gonna get all the puzzle pieces together and be really good. Great.
So what matchup are you most excited about?
I'm most excited for Logan Sport. It's already going into it, going to be our district championship. They're putting them ahead of us in all the magazines and newsreels and whatever, saying they're going to finish one, we're going to finish two again. We beat them sophomore year. We lost to them at their place last year, and we're going back there this year. And it's just, I know some of the guys that are there, and it's going to be a fun one to just get back at them and get the crown back.
All right, well, thank you, Adam. We'll have more about the St. Mary's Tigers on Nightside.